To graph the line 3x plus 6y equals 12, we can find each of the intercepts. So to find the x-intercept, we set y equal to 0, and that'll leave us with 3x equals 12. Now divide by 3, and that will leave x equals 4. So the point there will be 4, 0. Now to find the y-intercept, we'll set x equal to 0. So that'll give us 6y equals 12. Now divide by 6. And that gives y equals 2. So that'll be a point of 0, 2. Now we'll plot each of those points on the graph. And then a line going through them.